About the show being canceled? Any plans for a new show? Everyone does hope you feel better.
Thank you.
Yes, good luck to you, all right? Sorry to bug you.
Thank you very much, it's okay.
Is your recovery going okay? Because everyone is really concerned.
Wendy is doing fabulous.
She's doing fabulous. Yep. Any more words for the fans?
Lots more Wendy stuff.
That's good to hear. Bye-bye. Love it. Thank you. Thanks, Wendy.
Thank you.
What a coincidence. I was just talking about Wendy last night. Wendy said, I heard he looking for me. Here I go. But, you know, shout out to Wendy. Looks like she's getting her walking back little by little. Hopefully she's on her way to a speedy recovery. But let's be real. Wendy is a woman of a certain age. And we can only take but so much of her farting online, falling out, forgetting her lines. Like, you know, do you think she has it in her to fulfill another season? Because I would rather see her go out on top, you know, because she has paved the way for people who do what I do, vlog. But you just gotta know how to bow out gracefully. It would be nice to see her do one more season, one, because Wendy, we don't want to watch you die on TV. Like, what type of, but, you know. And speaking of going out gracefully, I want to give a special shout out to Mary J. Blige. Mary J. Blige looks like she's back into the music, and she looks like she'll be dropping another single on December 3rd called Good Morning Gorgeous. And, you know, I just want to give Mary J. her props because she's been doing this for a long time and she still looks good. Like, and another thing I like about Mary is she knows how to be sexy within, you know, her age. You know what I mean? Because it's like at her age, you know, every woman wants to still feel sexy and be able to do certain things, but it's about the way you do it. Like, you know, like let's give Mary her flowers right here for this picture. She looks so good. And I hope like when I get her age, I can still like keep it together like that. You know, because it's like I feel like she knows how to transition. And that's something every brand, if you have your own brand, you need to know how to do. And that's just in life, because you want to go out gracefully and on top. Because you don't want to go out still trying to do stuff that just doesn't fit your age. Like, I'm sorry, I'm going to have to pull Madonna under the bed, because it's like, what is you doing? And I'm gonna be honest, this is one of the only times I'm agree with 50 Cent. Madonna, get your from under that goddamn bed, looking like you were ready for a set for Granny's Gone Wild. I can't. And can somebody really tell me, what is Madonna so iconic for? Like, name me your favorite Madonna song. I'll wait. And you just tarnish your brand when you still trying to do stuff that you know you too old to do. Like, get a grip. And I ain't gonna hold you, the face card's still there and even the body, but whose idea was this? Like, who is your manager? Who is your manager? Madonna. Anywho. And I really have to give it up to Nikki, because I feel like she did such an amazing job on the Real Housewives reunion. Like, she has personality, she's funny, and she's not afraid to ask those questions. And I really feel like it's because, of course, she's a household name in music, so it gives her a certain authority to be able to judge certain things. And I hope that Nikki learned, like, I hope she has a safe and smooth transition from music as well, because I don't want to see her doing nothing, trying to be, you know, trying to do something that is out of her age. Okay. I always want to see Nikki be sexy. I still want to see her have fun, but I just need her to know her limits, you know? And I feel like I can see Nikki doing more TV, like maybe have some type of show like that. Maybe I feel like she might do some more TV, or I don't know, hopefully she gets some endorsements. But I can see her doing something like Making the Band, like on some Diddy type ish but you know, because that clothing line she had did flop, and Mix Moscato did flop. I would really like to see her on TV if she even wants to do it, because I feel like she's still a little scorned from the industry. But maybe with that pain, she may start a show that like brings up more artists and really focus in on artistic excellence, because I feel like that's the reason why, you know, that's where it's going to come from, because we see how the music industry is going out. It's all about looks. It's all about popularity, yada, yada, yada. And we all know that. So I feel like in that way, Nicki could shine and really give us what we're looking for. You know, she could redeem herself with some type of show like that. Really find raw talent and give them some type of like, give them opportunity on a show or something. But you know, we'll see. Anywho, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at It's Black Pop, my main page, Soul Talk TV, my backup page, and we'll get into the next video.